Because I asked Tarak, what are the songs that he plans to